So, presented body of work by Faik Ahmed marks an interesting departure from artists' usual carpets. It's a visual departure, I would say, because it still revolves around the theme of Azerbaijan and national traditions and customs. I think that it's important for art to be in conversation with its surroundings and to discuss subjects that discuss themes that are important for its locality. And I think that visually it's a very interesting show. It tells a lot about the local traditions. So I think that it's interesting to see these customs